Far Cry 4 episode, let's get into it.
Whoa. Epilepsy.
And there it is, already.
Cool.
Could just sell all that, but I guess I won't. I have equipped right now. Oh, a shotgun. Doing that again until I have better ammo.
Radio Freak, get out, drop your ear on it here. Now, I hate crime, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugum's got the only airport in the country on lockdown.
You can see him falling off the roof. Oh, that was great.
Immediately.
I need help immediately.
Ah. Oh no 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 no!
You are going to die here!
Okay, at least this is the gun I need to use.
Dang it, I got out of the bush. Frick.
No. Let's try this again. Okay.
Again?
What do you mean again?
Come on, get the... Oi! Hey, I need a ride.
Gosh dang it. I'll find somebody on this rope.
God damn it.
You're making an impact, Ajay. They're starting to talk about you. They're getting scared. Keep killing those monsters. Kill that.
They will be gone tomorrow.
I hate... For some reason, my computer or my mouse is not registering when I left click or right click to aim. And it's kind of annoying.
Thank you.
been free. What?
Are you gonna send me that thing?
I'll do it later, Cam.
Space now, bro. There we go.
Wait, what? It bow like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disavow.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit. Oh! Om Nam Shiva, 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 Om Nam Shiva. Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right? Nothing in life is free.
Yeah.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
We are sensing. You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi, and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, J. Gale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what? Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know. Ask him.
You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him. He knows where he is.
Okay, welcome. Come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little peace pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what? I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
AJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You being the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I. Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinnad the Arena! Let the betting begin!
They have guns. Fuck. Why do they get guns, bro? Hang on, I'm stuck.
Now I got it. Round three, fight!
Shotguns to the fucking face.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
Battles, things, and
things.
Let's see.
Sorry about that.
He's a shake.
He's a bartender!
What could I do? I had to run away or they would have killed me too. I had no choice.
We
need help. Those wild boars are dangerous, but full of good.
I can help. What's this about wild boars?
I'd love to give you a tour of my vaults one day. Right now, I'm looking at all the wealth of Kirat. Gold medallions, ivory statues, jade carvings, such delightful trinkets. The Golden Path says I stole its wealth, but I did no such thing. They robbed themselves.
Funny. You gotta be kidding me. My loot bag is completely full. That's not the item.
I can't even map. I can't do this task. I can't do this task because I don't have enough.
Can I do that? I can't. Not right now. Frickin' belt go. the meat that I have, or all the skins, because I obviously don't have enough space. What I need to customize first for crafting. We need loot pack. Sandbar skin. What's a sandbar? Deer. Great. Yak. Boar. Honey badger. It's not good. I have to sell everything.
Namaste.
Namaste.
The gods, young man.
Well, actually, I'll just go and see what I have. Okay, thank you.
Thank you for leading the charge with the outpost.
Oh, sorry. Syringe kit. Oh. And an ammo bag. Okay. Oh. Hi. That's a snow leopard? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I don't think I even need a snow leopard. I don't yet. Big. Saying I can do something. Oh. Okay, let's heal. Guess I'll skin them. Get money for it. Ah.
guys.
I need a bear and a clouded leopard. I need two bear and a clouded leopard. Another tiger.
Yeah!
Hey there, buddy. Give me what I need.
From your junk.
1 second, please.
This won't even hurt a bit.
I shot and killed myself. Okay, it's getting laggy now.
I've sharpened this blade just for you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
the nearest outpost? Okay, trade. Okay, and then the dolls I can sell. What? And then the snow leopard as well. Okay. Fast travel close to your frickin' position that you need. I had a car right now. Shut up. Alrighty guys, well that is all the time I have for today. Thanks so much for watching, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.